The stop at the Monchy Combined School marked the final leg of a series of visits to various schools and communities designed to give families a leg up during the pandemic. Troy Nestor, Monchy School principal, said the 50 hampers received would have a trickle-down effect that would go beyond the actual recipients.
I am humbled by the fact that we have received those gifts. And indeed, I am thankful for receiving this. I'm not even saying on behalf of parents and children, because one thing we need to understand is that when it has been given or passed on to the children, the comfort is greater for teachers, and so it is greater for the principal as well. It moves on in terms of the education officer and the ministry, because the burden, the questions, it is much less.
When it was his turn to speak, Managing Director of Massy, Martin Dorville, highlighted the company's outreach project as one which has made a strong connection with people and serving families during a very hard year.
We here are not to give hampers, but to connect people. This is supposed to create a very strong connection within our company, because it's about our team members, displaying that spirit of volunteerism and giving.
The Massy Stores Outreach Project, which kicked off in June at the Methodist School, was conceptualized by the retail chain and its staff. Committee member Kimberly Alphonse Eiffel of the Human Resource Department was very pleased with the progress thus far.
First project was the breakfast program with the Methodist Primary School, and the second project was actually at the Soufre La Peau, where we actually donated food items for the less fortunate persons in Soufre. We actually donated a total of 100 hampers to that community. And the final part of the project is actually with this school right here, the Monchy RC Combined School, where we put together 50 hampers for the school, for the kids. So the process basically was to involve. We got our employees involved in that process. It was a very collaborative effort where the team members, they came, they donated their time, where they put together the packages. In addition to that, we had the company, the company matched the donations of the team members. So it was an effort where everybody came together because they realized the greater good. And I guess the main aim was to provide some sort of relief.
The principal gave the Massy Stores Managing Director a quick tour of the school so he could see firsthand some of their efforts at gardening and self-sufficiency. Dorville said he was very pleased that Monchy was among the selected schools citing Troy Nessa as a principal whose dedication to education and his own spirit of volunteerism is well known. For the TBS News World, I am Zane Romulus.